Night's Diana
and Maritza here,
bringing you the nightly news.
Do you think you have what it takes to walk down the runway? If so, then come out to the Prom Auto Editions, which will be held in Portable 24 today from 3:30 to 4 p.m.
Hey Knights, do you love a good football game? Then come on down and watch our female Knights in the Gridiron this Friday during lunch.
Do you love winning prizes and need to clear absences? Then make sure to attend this Saturday's school in order to receive a free raffle ticket.
And now for the SAT word of the week, ardent. Let's see what your classmates had to say.
What's your name?
Oscar.
Diana.
Christian.
Jennifer.
Angelica.
Edwin.
Rose.
Estrella.
Rocio.
Miguel.
Hi, we're here with Bernie.
Hello.
This is the SAT word of the week. Do you think you can pronounce it?
Ardent.
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 Do you think you know what it means?
No.
No.
No, I don't know what it means.
Some sort of Arabian food?
Honestly, I have no clue.
Ardent. No.
Enthusiastic or passionate?
Enthusiastic.
Passionate.
Enthusiastic.
To be happy.
I think it means enthusiastic and happy.
Ardent is an adjective meaning to be enthusiastic or passionate. And now for a sentence. The ardent females at school are ready to play in the Powderpuff game this Friday.
Well, that's it, Knights. Have an awesome week.
What am I supposed to say? Oh, yeah. Hi.